the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that's only possible because of who Ladybug is to the people of Paris. A lot of people see her as a symbol of hope, as someone who would never give up. It may feel like a burden sometimes, but I guess it comes with the territory. We all need someone we can look up to. Someone who helps us get a grip on things, especially in hard times. Someone who reminds us that whenever we seem to lose hope, giving up is not the solution.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. Today, Mayor Bourgeois launches his new Paris cleaning strategy, supported by a squad of new and expensive innovative cleaning robots. Mayor Bourgeois seems to be intent on putting an end to, and I quote, an unsightly and stinky flying rodent problem.
Mr. Pigeon 68, I may have given you your power so you could take your revenge on Mayor Bourgeois and his shameful robots, but in re-
I can't handle. Don't make me laugh. We're losing track of him. Let's go. No rest for the weary.
Today is the day the pigeons take a stand against those heartless Parisians who ignored them for too long. Now, give me your miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir, or else. Days are over, Ladybug and Cat Noir! You won't get me this time! Pigeons will reign supreme! You won't get me this time! Pigeons will reign supreme! Cataclysm! Achoo!
Looks like your reserve army has just fled the battle zone, Mr. Pigeon.